रुक जा ए गर्दिशे आयाम, रुक जा, रुक जा ए गर्दिशे आयाम, रुक जा। यूनिवर्सिटी ऑफ हैदराबाद में मचा है कोहराम, रुक जा। यूनिवर्सिटी ऑफ हैदराबाद में मचा है कोहराम, रुक जा। जब तक उन कातिलों को सजा नहीं मिलेगी, जब तक उन कातिलों को सजा नहीं मिलेगी, नहीं आएगा हमको आराम, रुक जा, रुक जा ऐ गर्दिशे आयाम, रुक जा। टुडे तथागता सिस्टर इज कॉलिंग एंड सेइंग वेयर इज माय ब्रदर, साइंटी इज सेइंग वेयर इज माय ब्रदर, डॉक्टर रत्तम सन इज सेइंग वेयर इज माय फादर, His wife is saying, "Where is my husband?" Our guest, Professor Appa Rao, is saying they are all trespassers. Dr. Rattam is trespasser. Dr. Ramdas's sister is saying, "Where is he?" His friends are saying, "Where is he?" He was a part of faculty of the University of Hyderabad. He was kidnapped. He was taken away in the ambulance. He was beaten up. And we have no clue where are they. For 24 hours, people chase one police station to other, other to other, and then to further other, so that they will not get bail. This orchestrated plan of the Vice Chancellor, outgoing Vice Chancellor, will always fail. It has to fail. And it must fail. You are not the guest Vice Chancellor for the ABVP. You are not the guest Vice Chancellor for Professor Vipin Srivastava, Alok Pandey, Sanjay Sabod, and many other people and your cohorts. If you are really a Vice Chancellor, then you are the Vice Chancellor of the whole University of Hyderabad. You cannot be Vice Chancellor of any particular department. And you cannot attack Ambedkar's Center for Ambedkar Studies. You know, I want to take this conversation a little bit at a higher level. We have to understand what is happening. There was an attack on Ambedkar and Periyar Center in Mumbai. And MHRD Ministry intervened, got it closed. In University of Hyderabad, the attempt is to close Ambedkar Study Center, to close it so that people will not know what your rights are. So to close the center, get the coordinator arrested, write it down in the record that he is arrested and he will be later punished in some way or other, because the idea is to get this center closed. And that's why standing here is important. Catching these candles is important. Walking from north to south is important. Coming to the Veliwada is also important, because it is part of protest, and this protest must continue until we get justice. Until we get justice. And there are politicians over there, no? Some jobless film actors. They have no job now. They are all retired. They're mentally retarded now. And they will be saying, ki, this is anti-national, this is... When nation wanted you, where were you? You were running behind the bush, dancing with these film actors. And now today, when you are retired, you got diabetes, you got heart problem. Now you are saying, are nation hai hai. Wo anti-nation hai. And the politician, who can be so brutal that he cannot identify that a horse cannot speak, horse cannot protest, goes ahead with a stick, breaks his leg, because horse cannot file a case.
Shame.
And horse cannot organize a protest. No, because there is a protest in JNU, there is a protest in University of Hyderabad, there is a protest in FTI, there is a protest in IIT Mumbai, there is a protest in Jantar Mantar. Today, now, at this moment, there is a protest going on New Delhi, and these politicians are taking this vengeance from these animals now. Ab isse badke aur zyada badkismati in siyasadanon ki kya ho sakti? I am not shocked and I will not be shocked. The direction towards this university is going. They have written the script, and for these 2.5 months script was written, and you have seen how the itinerary was prepared. After every 5 minutes, what we have to do, when the emails are to be sent, photocopies are to be done, milk has to be brought, and then cups are to be ordered, chairs are to be ordered. See, yes, meticulously they are doing. They are very clever fellows. Very clever fellows. And naturally, police have to be called in and then make it sure that the students and the faculty of this university will get arrested, and then some other will get re-arrested, and some will get more arrested. Okay, so that one person can show his dadagiri in this university.
Shame.
My friends, we still have a good hope. Akbaruddin Owaisi, the floor leader of the All India Majlis-e-Ittehad al-Muslimin, gave a 21-minute long speech in the assembly. He also suggested that we should take an all-party delegation, go and meet the people, those who were arrested in the jail. Asaduddin Owaisi, the member of parliament, has personally gone and visit these people, those who were arrested in jail. There are many other delegations going from city and coming from different states and visiting our friends in jail. Jo jail mein jata hai, wo fail nahi hota hai. Nelson Mandela went to jail for more than 2 decades. Gandhi was in jail. Nehru was in jail. That's why today Dr. Attam is in jail. And that is why Prashant is in jail. And that's why Shahid is in jail. RSS wale to us waqt bhi British ke saath the. They were conspiring with them, no? They supported them. They were part of British imperialism at that point of time. At the last, I want to say you that though the State Human Rights Commission had called outgoing Vice Chancellor to appear before the State Commission, and there is a report, and that report is quite disturbing. The headline is that they have given a clean chit. Friends, it's not a clean chit to the Vice Chancellor. Please read between the lines. The Vice Chancellor has said that there was a technical problem and the food was not given because the non-teaching staff did not work. They were protesting. He has only said that, no, it is not my fault, it is their fault. No, the State Human Rights Commission will have to call the non-teaching staff president and other people to depose in front of them. So it is not a clean chit. He has only taken his burden and thrown on somebody else. And again, in that group, there are all people, those who are from the marginalized communities, and they will have to see and face the State Human Rights Commission. What is good thing? The National Human Rights Commission has summoned him also. He's a guest, na? In the UH, he's guest. State Human Rights, he will be guest. And then the National Human Rights Commission also, he will be guest. We hope, we have not seen in my 7 to 8 years of stay in this University of Hyderabad, many deaths has happened, many suicides happened. We had long fights and battles, but no Vice Chancellor was summoned by the State Human Rights Commission. No Vice Chancellor was summoned by the National Human Rights Commission. He is the first man. He is the first man who is summoned. And he will be summoned repeatedly, I am sure. Because his list is very long. Things that he is doing, they are very long. We can write a book. Because Appa Rao is not a person. It is a phenomenon. What we are fighting is, we are fighting that phenomenon. It's not individual. It is not individual. It's not about person. We are fighting a phenomenon, and we must remember that this fight is not going to get over if he even is sacked. K.C. Rao, the Chief Minister of Andhra Pradesh, has given very clear-cut assurance to the floor that he will speak to the Prime Minister and make it sure that he is recalled. And he has given a timeline also, which is 3 days. If he doesn't, he has to answer to the floor. I'm sure our outgoing Vice Chancellor will be packing his bags and he'll be getting ready. And hopefully he will get a call from Delhi. With this assurance that we will win this battle, and we have to stand together and we have to fight it out. The fight is long. It is not the success will come tomorrow. We must stand together. We must walk together. We must help each other. And we must be there for this call when our heroes will come back. Tomorrow, afternoon, evening, they are coming, they are coming, they are on their way. Thank you very much. Thank you very much.